bear,
toy digger,
and my girlfriend.
We decided to stand near Whale Lagoon. The friends enjoyed fishing, so on that very day, they took their great big boat out into the bay. They had plenty of big fish back for the very night, but had no idea they were in for a fight.
Joy was made captain of the great big boat.
They wasted no time in sailing afloat. They loved it until there was no land in sight.
Joy might think that the worst but the good and good is then jump for joy. Joy was surprised with the rest of all the world.
Then Joy pointed up at the dark gloomy sky. It was clear that a frightening storm was nearby.
Soon the dry air and became wet. Together they flew in their great big fish net. As it pointed away, crashing onto the deck, the three did not want to be in a shipwreck. The frightening wind howled, the rocky rain roared, the freezing water covered the three friends on board.
The crew found and held each other tight.
The hurricane blew all through the night. Looking for them, the storm turned around.
The friends could not wait to land on firm ground.
As the three friends made their way back to shore, they noticed fish flopping all over the floor.
That night, the friends found open bright tasty fish. They were freed from the storm and the three got their wish.
The weather report on the news.
The end. Thank you for listening.